At least 50 people have been beheaded by militant Islamists in northern Mozambique, according to multiple reports on Monday. The militants, who are allegedly linked to the Islamic State, conducted a series of attacks on villages in the country in recent days. At least one village saw a football pitch turned into an execution ground, where the attackers decapitated and chopped bodies, the BBC reported. Witnesses told local media the assailants herded residents onto the local football field in the village where the killings were carried out. Security forces in gas-rich Cabo Delgado province had been fighting the armed group, which pledged allegiance to the Islamic State last year, since 2017. Up to 2,000 people have died during the conflict, while roughly 430,000 have been left homeless. In the latest attack, the gunmen chanted Allah Akbar, fired shots, and set homes ablaze when they raided Nanjaba village on Friday night. State-owned Mozambique news agency quoted survivors as saying, Mozambique's government has requested international help to stop the insurgency, as many call for a peaceful end to the conflict.